Okay, here is the actual 3,400 milliamp battery for the 3D Evo. And I'm doing this in 3D. It can be purchased at Best Buy for $74. Hopefully it's a lot better than the extended battery for the regular Evo that Sprint used to produce, the 2600. Although Sprint has yet to produce a battery for this 3D Evo yet, nor do they know when one will be out. So a young man was telling me about this on Twitter last night. I figured I'd just go ahead and get it. It's a lot thicker. And here's the back door for it. Looks a lot better than the Citio 4000. That back door cover looked a little weird, kind of like something you see on Batman. So, here we go. Guess I'm about to put it in.